please, get me out of here. The Nazis are going to kill me.
How do you know I'm not a Nazi?
You're PJ Blazkowicz. I know all about you and your mission.
Who are you, kid?
My name is Sergei Kovlo of the Golden Dawn. We are a group of scholars who study the occult. I came here to retrieve an artifact, but the Nazis captured me. They tortured me. I broke down. I told them where the Thule Medallion is.
The Thule Medallion?
It's a very valuable artifact that's located in the chamber just ahead. Please, BJ, you have to stop them. If the Nazis get their hands on that medallion, all will be lost.
All right, kid. Stay here, and I'll make sure it's safe for you.
Thank you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Don't thank me yet.
The American is here!
Move out!
That man is a spy! I see suppressing fire! Heads up! This way!
This dig has barely scratched the surface of the entire site, but what little I've seen indicates that the Thule were an amazing people. Their culture was one of great technological and spiritual advancement. I'm quite certain they migrated here, but it's a mystery as to why they left. I suspect it had to do with a disaster of some type.
Thank you.
Interrogation of the young Russian has proved fruitless so far. He is much stronger than I had anticipated. But I suspect he knows a great deal about this dig site. Perhaps he might even be able to solve the mystery of the crystal. I've sent for a scribe. Once he arrives, I'm sure the Russian will tell us everything we want to know.
Did you locate the tool medallion?
It's right here.
Give it to me. The Nazis will be here soon.
Sorry. Not until I know more about the Golden Dawn.
But the Nazis... Very well. It seems I have no choice. Here. With this, you can save us both.
I've seen something like this before.
Agent Blazkowicz, the Nachtzone crystal I gave you has energized the tool medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtzone crystal, hidden in the temple. With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dawn safe house in Eisenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Ah! I should never have allowed General Shoshun to take the first Thule medallion from Eisenstadt. But I was being pressured by Berlin. Why that fool Shoshun chose to take a side trip aboard the ill-fated Tirpitz will always be a mystery to me. But make no mistake, there is a second medallion at this dig site, and you will find it, or you will suffer my wrath. I should never have allowed General Shoshun to take the first Thule medallion from Eisenstadt. But I was being pressured by Berlin. Why that fool Shoshun chose to take a side trip aboard the ill-fated Tirpitz will always be a mystery to me. But make no mistake, there is a second medallion at this dig site, and you will find it, or you will suffer my wrath.
Here! Thank you.
Doctor, I don't need to remind you how important the Thule device is to my research. I demand that your excavation team take the utmost care in dismantling it. And I would recommend you take very thorough notes so that it can be reassembled at the new location. Any failure will meet with very unpleasant results.
It took longer than expected, but the scribe was finally able to wring the truth from the young Russian. His name is Sergei Kovlov, and he's a member of a group called the Golden Dawn. He didn't tell us what the group did, but eventually he will. More importantly, he did tell us how to get the second tool medallion. The next time I report, I'll be handing you the item you have sought for so long.
On a tip from the Kreisau Circle, I went to a Nazi archaeological dig site in search of General Zeta. I found a Russian kid they were holding prisoner, named Sergei Kovlov. He's part of a group called the Golden Dawn. He pointed me to a chamber that contained a medallion like the one I'd found on the Tirpitz. I also discovered a dismantled stone portal the Nazis were excavating. I'm not sure what it is, but I get the feeling it's important to Zeta, which means it's important to me.